What is up, YouTube? It is your boy John here from PumaPlow, continuing the Wednesday night multi-stream, and I'm currently multi-streaming with GTA and TJ, and this time it is really GTA and not anybody else, because I kept saying that the other day. But it's a thing. So, greatly appreciate you guys clicking on another American Truck video, and let's jump back into the team speak and say hello to everybody.
Sound resume.
Hello.
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 I thought for a second there, for a second, I heard Sean Sinclair, and I was like, wait, what?
Yeah, Sean's not here.
Currently, we're joined by Baker.
Hello.
Anubius, you there?
Howdy.
There's Anubius. Stephanie Marie.
Hey, guys.
Mr. Tex.
What's up?
GTA.
Hey there, buds.
And a TJ.
Howdy, guys.
And guys, don't forget, I am multi-streaming GTA and TJ, currently.
Yep.
And this time it's actually TJ and not somebody else.
It's not GTA and GTA?
Yeah. No. Derp is a thing. Sorry. My bad.
As long as you're sure I'm not Dom or TJ this time.
No. No.
It's those of you saying you burn through fuel with the pilot car extremely quick, if you go the speed limit, you don't, because...
If you go at a decent speed, you're fine. Yeah. Like, I've driven, like, 300 plus miles now, and I'm only about a half a tank down.
Yeah, I'm about half a tank right now.
We got a random in the convoy here.
Do we?
In a car.
The Daniel Brown guy?
I guess, yeah.
Did he turn around when I passed him?
No, he's just like on the right side of the road where everybody needs to like take this exit.
Yeah.
So. It's a thing. It is a thing. Alright. I only got passed by two trucks having to stop and look at my map. It's not bad. Not bad at all, right?
No, trucks continue straight.
Alrighty.
Oh, no, not this one. Where'd we?
See a bunch of trucks coming.
Oh, this is. I was confused because I didn't see dots on my map at first.
That pilot car just crashed the,
just he crashed got on the wrong spot.
Oh, yeah, he just crashed the toll booth.
Good.
Good job there, bud. Good job there, bud. All right. For anybody following me going across the bridge when we go down into the town, I'll be going real slow.
Okay. Because
yeah.
I will too.
Yeah.
So we're at the corks. I'm at the corkscrew. We're going down into San Fran right now.
I'm just taking the exit to Oakland.
Oh. Like, I've already got my flashers on, okay?
Oh, trust me. Mine are on the bridge.
Steven Rocks, no. It will never come to consoles.
American Truck, no.
It's too much work to port over, you know, graphics, you know, all the stuff that they've done and all the stuff they've created for it. And plus, you need more buttons than are what you can get on a controller.
Yeah, they don't have nearly enough buttons for this game.
And I believe STS has been using their own graphics engine, too.
I think
so
yeah.
They'd have to port that over, and it'd be too much work.
Yeah. Hello, Nancy. Welcome to the stream. Sorry, Baker.
They've already got enough on the table.
You rammed into me.
So.
That would be your little buddy, Jacob.
If you want to play ATS and you have a console, step number one, throw the console in a dumpster.
step number two,
buy a PC.
But maybe not in the dumpster. See if you can sell it.
Yeah, it'd be worth a few dollars. Come on.
See if you can get like
step
a
number four.
Cents for it first, and then go.
Step number four is stop being a peasant.
Wow. The views of PumaPlow are not exactly the views of, or the views of Baker, are not the views of PumaPlow. Welcome to the stream, Nancy. How's it going? I actually made it through the course crew without crashing. I'm very,
very proud of you, John. You drove it really well.
I went out of cab even, because I feel like I drive a little bit better sometimes out of cab in situations like that. The whole thing is just go slow. Slow down.
Yeah.
So.
Exactly. What does that word mean?
It means Jake break for the win. That's what it means. That's what it means.
Yeah.
So, I have a question for you, John.
What's up?
The camera, what video was that you posted on YouTube like 2 days ago?
Okay.
When you post it, they usually have the Xbox 360 logo.
Hmm?
There's a video, and it was something on Xbox. But I don't know if it was Xbox 360, and it had like the Xbox 360 logo.
It was probably...
on the thumbnail?
Yeah.
I think I used it.
So I'd say that's supposed to be another gag, or...
No, I'm trying to think what video that would be. Was that Hagenstead?
Might have. I mean, it was like so 2 days ago, maybe.
Sean's saying so back to Hagenstead.
Yeah, then...
Where the hell is it? Oh, it's over there.
Let's say it's like, is that supposed to be a joke? So, you know...
No, that's on 360.
They've had stuff upside down, or...
No, that's on 360. Okay. That's where I play.
Yeah, no, so back to Hagenstead was on 360?
Yeah, it's on 360. Right?
That's what I'm saying to Baker, yeah. Oh.
I wasn't that. Did you post that
cool.
today?
Non-collision. Cool. That's
where I saw that today in my subscriptions box.
Yeah, Hagenstead would have been today.
Then no, it wasn't that.
I'm going to have to go back and look at my video manager now because I don't know what you're talking
about. I got it.
Okay.
Texting and driving. Don't worry.
Okay.
Don't try this at home, kids.
Don't worry, boys. I need to block the whole road.
No, it was Let's Play Farming Simulator 17 Xbox One Sosnovka.
Why does it have the 360 logo on it?
I don't know.
Because that's the only Xbox logo I could find.
I don't know. Does it say Xbox 360?
For me, Hagenstein doesn't even have a 360 logo. This is Xbox One.
Did I screw that up?
I don't know.
Wait, is it a logo on the thumbnail or is it in the title?
It's on the thumbnail. It's an Xbox 360 logo next to Farming Sim 17.
Oh, crappers.
It's like the silver ball with the X through it.
Yeah.
It's an Xbox 360 logo.
Oh, you know what? You're actually right. You are actually right, but most people probably don't know that.
I don't know that.
And I was trying to figure out if that was supposed to be like one of the stupid little gags you've been doing recently.
Yes, totally. I've only, what is that, 20? How many episodes is that? It doesn't tell me. 20 something?
20 right. Some light.
So the colors are different.
Yeah. 24 episodes in, I've totally been doing that. Right, Steph? That was on purpose, right?
Yeah, sure.
Yes.
Sean Bot's on the case. He's going to look.
See, no, that's more of a shot at me, though, since I made them.
Yeah.
Because if you look at the Lawfolds, The Waffles one, it has that same logo because that's just the logo I use for Xbox.
I didn't know that was a 360. I never paid attention to that, honestly. Yeah. That's funny, though, that you just like caught that, yeah.
I might have to change it then.
Where are we going to go? I don't know, but if you have anything that goes to Tidbit, look at the logo and tell me what's wrong there.
Okay. I've got a Kingman. I kind of like that. Kind of go well. That's like exactly back where we was just work. Never mind. Although that's like all I don't. I'm gonna F7 enter. That's what I'm gonna do.
I was browsing the truck sim Reddit the other day, and someone pointed out that the Tidbit logo looks a bit funny.
Nice, guys. Server station in San Francisco. That's where we're at. Alright. Oh, San Francisco. Oh, why do all the loads go back that way? There's like nothing. Let's go to San Rafael. It's like right around the corner. Gotta go to my external, I guess.
Yeah, you're gonna get loads from San Francisco out of there.
What do you mean?
Unless you actually drive to San Rafael.
Oh. Where do we want to go? See.
Out of my freight market from San Rafael. Nogales, Winnemucca.
Do you want to go down
Oxnard.
To Phoenix? Go back to L.A.?
Phoenix.
I kind of like that. You want to do that?
Yeah, the Phoenix.
Head over to Arizona.
Arizona?
Cargo containers, though.
Arizona? Yeah, it's cargo containers. That's like
gross.
Everybody's going to get, especially if you're using external.
I'll see if I can change the type.
Change the trailer. Was that a yes?
Sounds good for me.
What's that? I don't think I have a Phoenix, but I'll find something close.
Yeah, no, I was just saying, that was just a
I have a Phoenix.
All right, everybody ready?
What are we doing? Trip.
Phoenix.
San Francisco to Phoenix.
Or if you need to reroute Nubius, we can do that as well.
How many people are going to charge?
Phoenix, Stockton to Phoenix.
Everybody
He's
going
got a Phoenix.
Charge now.
We're good.
Yep.
Cool.
Okay.
We go. Phoenix it is.
So this host, guys.
I am going to go fill up.
Because
might as well top the tank off over here, because it is just under half. And
top off your time tanks.
Boy, you got
with the car, you really do.
With the car, you do have tiny tanks, but I mean, it's a fairly big tank for a car.
Yeah, like 100 gallons.
For a car, yeah.
How many pilot cars are we up to now?
100.
Probably too many.
Too many.
Yeah, guys, remember we already have our two pilots, so if you want to be in the convoy, you gotta switch your truck. Really need
it's
to switch
our
your truck.
It's not our role, it's also kind of a server role.
Yep, admins, we're all gonna get in trouble.
Yeah, I mean, I say.
And does a regular car count as a pilot?
Yep.
Yeah, Jacob's not running any lights.
In my mind, yes, but
I don't know if server.
God, those cars are annoying too.
So, does anyone else? No one's up at the charge yet. There's like a trailer on top of a trailer.
Oh boy!
Oh, not this shit again.
It's on top. It's on top of Steffi's trailer.
Whoever's trailer it is
has
that.
But no, there's no name above the trailer. It's above Steffi's trailer.
Oh, then it doesn't matter.
Say we had this happen last night.
Yeah, my trailer was floating.
Alright, GTA, where do you want to meet at?
I'm just sitting at the corner where the charge is, where everybody else is.
Alright.
Realistically,
this is how baby
probably
trailers
pull out
are made,
onto
everybody.
The street and see if we can find someone for everyone to line up, because it's gonna be too crowded here.
Hey, Steffi.
Forgot you can't phase through those.
Go ahead.
No.
Oh, your trailer's not even where mine's at. Mine's next to it. Man, I didn't smash my kingpin or anything that time. I did good. Alright, I need to pull over here and I'm gonna put a fuel stop on my GPS real fast. We'll look at GPS, make sure everybody's good with it.
I'm gonna pull over kind of over by the Plastering Sun, which is where your GPS should be taking you through San Fran. We can all kind of just line up on the side of the road here. I think some people have some loads to pick up with Plaster.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop at that fuel station over there by Plaster, and then we'll turn around and go back up to the 80. Yeah, back up on the 80. To the 580, to the 5.
Oh, I just crashed.
To the 10.
I just hit like an invisible wall.
Oh, I hate this. I forgot to try that. I guess I couldn't. Never mind. Never mind. Definitely need some diesel. I don't have tiny tanks. I just haven't filled up in like many loads.
Guess I should top off. I've got like half tank.
Don't mind me driving on the wrong side of the road.
Ooh, nice license plate, GTA.
Yep.
Oh, also in the beta. So, the 1.6 update, there will be multiple fueling points at gas stations now.
Oh, about time.
Instead of just one.
Yeah. Thanks for that follow! Appreciate it, welcome to
my team. It's not only a problem in multiplayer, but single player too, you get AI.
Oh, yeah.
That stop the fuel stations.
I can see that. So Tex, what do you think of the whole cup thing on the stream?
I like it, dude.
You like it?
Dude.
Anybody can set it up.
You can just get me a martini right now, I'd be up here. take it dry. $3.
Yeah, John, the trailer almost matches your truck.
Real no, gangster. No, gangster. Don't flip her.
Yeah, it's pretty close there. Hey, there's that trailer I just delivered, too. Sitting right in front of me.
Okay. I think you're a tiny bit close there. Jacob.
What are we paying for diesel these days? 282? It's a little high. A little high.
Just 267 here in New York. Or 269 the other day.
Gas is like $2 here.
Still cheaper than 93 gasoline.
Yeah.
And I put 80, you know. Don't put 80, yeah.
Well, all I know is when you get to Florida, by God, you know you're in Florida when you get ready to buy gas there. Holy shit.
They stick it to you, huh?
Near $3.
Whoa!
Whoa.
I've been paying $2.59 for a while now for my car.
Wow.
At the South Carolina, filled up for $2.01.
Wow, that's about what it's here.
Yeah, it's crazy, dude.
Yeah. Wow.
I love how Sean put in the chat, command invalid.
Yeah, guys, unfortunately our commands are not working tonight because there's no bot. And if you're trying to do any of the follower commands or fails or any of that stuff, it's not going to work. I do apologize.
All right, who are we waiting for?
There's like 12 trucks behind me. Hi, Steffi.
Yeah.
Hello.
I thought I'd make room. I'm just pull up next to you.
Yeah, this is kind of a cluster over here, but there's not really any good place to pull over, so.
Yeah. There's GK. Still some trucks in plaster and tons there.
Oh, God. If you wouldn't mind, I would like to take front this time.
Go right ahead. A little
change of scenery.
Say Nubius, hey, we're stopping apparently.
That was close, Nubius. Yeah,
I know how to drive.
You almost caught yourself a text.
Do we want to start just rolling out slow since we have to go through the corkscrew?
Yeah, let's roll. There's one truck coming from the fuel stop, and that looks about it.
That way we're not so clustered and taking up the road.
Yep, and the shoulder and the sidewalk and more.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'll just cruise at them for speed.
You're gonna have to get them lights out of my eyes, son.
Wow, I just had to whip my wheel all the way to the right side. when I was turned all the way left. A guy, you don't stop.
Woo!
Yeah, Gajorski just stopped in the middle of the road.
Okay, you gotta go, buddy. Go.
Gajorski, you're bobtailing. You should be in the back.
Yep, bobbers to the back, guys. Bobbers to the back. Pilot cars with horns, go in a river.
Just go die in the river.
I just go in a river. Just go to a river, hang out, swim with the fish. The fish.
Gajorski, you gotta be careful. You're gonna get...
He's on the wrong side of the road now.
Yeah, he is.
It's not dangerous or anything, right? Up the corkscrew. I can't wait. This is gonna be great.
Yeah, with all these, everyone's being so close together right now.
There's other trucks coming the other direction.
Well, it's divided with a wall. I'm very happy about that.
Anubius. Oh, God.
You know, you can't. But you knew how to drive the Anubius.
Just roll. They'll stop him. Unless there's other trucks sitting there.
He's sitting in a green light, and he's got the right of way, but I'll go.
Is he moving?
Guess so.
Oh god, this could be bad.
With another guy coming up.
Yup! He stopped, thank goodness.
Now there's a truck coming down the spiral.
Yeah, there is.
I wonder if that guy realized that, we're a convoy and...
Maybe.
Yeah, there's two guys just sitting at the red light down the bottom. Guy, rescue, why you stopped on the hill?
Guy, rescue to the back.
He's at the back, but he stomped on the hill because he was in front of me still.
Hey, Tux, how fast are you rolling? Are you already cruising at 65?
47.
Okay.
Just grabbed three gears and home up that hill it went.
Then, hey, Farmer Hannon.
Hannon, what's up? He was on my live stream last night that I did on Instagram.
Oh, yeah, TJ.
He and I were one of the first two people to tune in there.
Yeah.
Sorry, Tex.
Along with Baker.
I don't have my beacons on right now because Tex is right behind me.
No, he's blowing by you.
Oh, really now?
He'd be... Ready.
Who's blowing by you now, Tex?
I just thought you were going to say, who's blowing you now?
Whoa, no.
Wow.
Sorry.
Eric 15, MN, you can join if you want to. We're on our way to Phoenix, Arizona, just leaving San Fran. And Jacob, don't merge into the lane I'm in.
Standing on a corner in Phoenix, Arizona.
Oh, yeah.
Such fine sight to see.
All right. Do you guys want us to wait up?
No.
Or
you're not that far ahead.
We'd
all be passing you by the time you slow down.
Yeah, that was
a little ways back, but we're not too far. I still see most of you on the tab.
That was a good climb out of town. We all stayed together for the most part.
Cool. Accelerating on that on-ramp there.
Truck on the side of the road. Oh, it's dragging.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get in the left hand lane.
65.
I'm really close to Nubius.
We're all in external, so 65 is it.
Can't drive 55.
No, but I can go 65.
What I'm doing. I just hit 60 anyhow.
Alright, now that I can push the button to talk, what happened back at the intersection that my name was called?
I got you pulled in front of a truck.
Did I really?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see it.
You were turning left and he was going straight?
I didn't see it.
Steffi, rip his license in half.
Sorry, I was watching the guy in front of me.
He's blind.
He could be.
Okay, so we have someone else that's going to join us at some point. His gamer tag is DriftingMan77. So keep an eye out for him.
Drifting man.
Here we go. Turned off some of the HUD, man.
I think Pinger is running in freight market because we're catching up with all you guys, and I'm rolling 80 miles an hour right now.
Boys, let's get some humble laughs rolling in chat. Thank you very much for that Extra Life donation. Greatly appreciated.
Pinger.
Greatly appreciated. Guys, let's get the humble
anonymous.
Laughs.
Anonymous, thank you.
Rolling.
Okay, so we need to all tab out on a straight piece of road and do that.
Yeah, because
that's fine.
I can't tab out. Spam it right now.
Thank you very much for that. Really do appreciate it. Really do appreciate it. I love seeing Extra Life donation, or I love seeing Extra Life emails, by the way. I don't care what time of year it is. I love seeing them. Thank you very much.
And Farmer Hanen's doing it in my chat also.
Nice. Very nice. Let's see.
Oh, there's gangster coming from back.
Steffi, I swear I'm not drunk, okay?
I'm not even paying attention to you because you're behind me.
I'm looking at this other monitor up here and just weaving.
I see a truck going back and forth in my mirror.
Oh, God.
Oh, man.
Yeah, whoever's in the lead's doing that too.
Tex, I think.
No, I think I'm behind Tex.
Dragon. Dragon's the first truck.
So yeah, Dragon then.
I'm in the front 150 meters in front of Dragon with the pilot car.
Guys, follower check doesn't work tonight. My bot is currently broken, and that means no commands are working.
I feel like we're catching up to Tex kind of fast.
Kinda.
And happy Strawberry 01, thank you for the follow and welcome to the train station.
I feel command invalid. Sean's all about his command invalid, by the way.
Yeah, yeah, he's taking it seriously.
Sean, you should do, and it would be more work, but you should do like at the person.
So, command invalid. If someone does symbols, is he going to count every single one to see if it's a good comment or not?
I don't know. Let's not test people like that.
Exactly, Steffi, Baker.
I feel like my 65 and your 65 are not the same.
I know.
It's the game with the desynchronization.
I know.
Yeah, because we were catching up to Tex real quick, and now it seems like we're going staying out here.
Turn Steffi. Yeah.
Pretty much. Eric15MN, thank you for the follow. And yes, I am using the wheel. I'm using the Logitech G920.
Fancy pants over there, eh?
Speaking of wheels, yeah. Did you ever set yours up for this, John, or no?
No, I decided not to. I didn't get home early enough today. B, when I got home, I had to deal with a shitstorm.
One more donation, why not?
I'm also using a G920.
You guys, I believe it's a train now. It is a train. This is official. This is official. Let's get some more Humble Lives rolling.
What?
Let's get the Humble Lives rolling in chat. It's officially a train. We're going to, you know what? Screw this. Locomotive's not here, but we're breaking it out. It's a train.
We're gonna meet the $10,000 goal by tonight.
I know, right?
The looks of it.
Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Holy crappers. Y'all got me flustered now. You don't want to see me flustered. I'll crash. Or wait, you guys probably want to see that.
It's funny.
Maybe if I'm flustered, I'll drive correctly. No. No. Greatly appreciate the extra life donations. That is awesome, you guys.
User joined your channel.
Yep, there you go.
Very, very
doing
kind.
Doing it in my chat too, Farmer Cannon.
Very kind, guys. Thank you very much.
And PVC was, I first was like, wait, he's driving with us. How did he donate while driving?
He's a badass?
Yeah, but I don't think he's with us anymore.
Oh, okay. Appreciate that, man, very much.
User joined your channel.
I love on Twitch when you follow so many people that are currently streaming, you have to hit, like, show more.
Yeah.
There's a lot of people streaming right now that I follow.
I have 9.
Oh, crap.
Oh, wow.
Well, you know. Very popular to stream, I guess.
13? 13 wow. People that I follow are streaming right now. And I only follow like 14 people, so. Or wait. No, I don't.
43.
I follow 43 people?
Yeah.
Oh, that's way too many. I need to start thinning the herd.
Like, that's what I'm gonna do after tonight.
Well, thanks for following me, TJ. I appreciate it. Your run
I'm
here's been
gonna,
good, buddy.
I'm always going to keep following you, Tex, Steffi, everybody else in the community. Maybe besides one if I haven't already unfollowed.
Oh, man.
TJJ follows 71 people.
Ooh. Steffi's got that multi-monitor on fleek right now.
Oh, God, Gaiorz, what are you doing?
Right?
So somehow me and Nubius are side by side. I'm actually going faster than Nubius.
Wow. I don't know what's going on right now, but.
What, that little uphill got me, okay? I got a little truck.
You got a little truck and a big load.
Tiny tanks. You got tiny tanks.
Boy, you got them tiny tanks. Tiny tanks. Nubius has those tiny tanks. All right, holy crap.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. Yeah, big trucker, he uses keyboard. Donating. Got to love it. In this convoy, we have a little bit of everybody. We have a controller, keyboard, and wheel.
And a joystick.
Oh.
In TJ's case, he's running a joystick because he's too lazy to set up his G920 in a closet somewhere.
Again.
Ow. Speaking of which, Tex, did you get your shifter hooked up?
What a pain in the ass. No.
Thank What's you wrong very with your shifter, much. Tex? Appreciate it.
Pain in the ass trying to get that shit set up.
It's actually real easy.
It's not that bad. I don't know what your problem is.
Well, y'all two need to be here. Tex, when I get ready to do it again.
I watched like a 3-minute video.
Tex, don't you hate when you're. Yeah, don't you just hate when you're having problems with something and everybody else is like, no, it's easy.
It's so
like,
easy.
No, so, for me, you know it's a pain.
Are you having trouble setting up here in the game?
Here and suck this.
Or.
But yeah, yes, you're right. No, there could be a video, but I tried for a little bit today and I said to hell with it and started running ATS and I didn't quit.
Nice.
Daniel Cohen, John has a wheel, he just doesn't use it because his shoulder bothers him too
yes,
much.
Yes, I have an old tiller injury from the farm on my left shoulder.
Oh god.
And when I use the wheel, it kills.
Gangster, was that you that cut Pinger off just then?
Probably.
Kills, but I do have the SciTech Farman wheel. And after everybody's been having problems with it, I don't know if I want to hook it back up. Because I'm sure
You gotta hook it back up and get the good out of it. Wear that baby out.
I mean, if you're not gonna wear it out, I'll gladly take it.
I mean, it's pretty sloppy doppy wore out. Oh, Gangster's in external, huh? Or in freight market, sorry.
Yeah, he is. Because he rolled up behind me. I didn't even know he wasn't even part of the convoy. I was rolling down the highway and he just blows by me.
Yep.
Gangster, seriously. Like, we're all pretty tight up here.
Yeah.
He cut off Pinger when he pulled out to pass all you guys and almost caused an accident with him and Gajorski.
Okay. It doesn't matter if you need a service station or not.
F7 enter if you need a service station.
If you need a service station, then F7 enter.
Stay in the convoy and just break off. And
really, Gangsters?
Here he comes.
Yep, I'm gonna say, look out. He's going all the way to the front. It'll just get past everybody, so you're. Yeah.
Get him, Dragon. Get him.
He's driving in the median right now,
Yeah, let's not crash. There's too many of us bunched up right here.
Yeah, please don't.
Please.
It'll be like.
Tiger, don't be passing me on the shoulder.
It'll be like last night with Zach.
Yeah, and he needs guys, Zach sit here.
Oh, Gangster.
Yeah. Guys, no passing, please.
Gangster last night. Or not Gangster. What's his name? Zach.
Zach.
Took a corner a little hot and ended up in a wall.
My brake pedal was in the floor.
Yeah, I was on his six and I got him and GTA almost got me. It was great.
Well, you had the slap back on your trailer when it bounced and kind of slid towards me a little bit. I nearly missed it.
Yeah.
Sorry, I had to slid out for Nubius.
I was going to say, what's going on here? I got to run on you, Steph.
Yeah, I have to slow down for Nebius when we go up hills.
I flashed my brakes at ya.
I wasn't watching.
John, you're the one in the fast lane right now.
I was going to wreck Steffi if I wasn't. So yes, I am.
And Farmer Hannon, it took you 10 hours to destroy a mountain and plant in the ground. How big was the mountain?
Well, you need to call in some of the boys out of the server to help you out.
That area for the grain bins was cleared out in probably half an hour to an hour.
Yeah, that was a big ass mountain.
Yeah, we need more room on the farm build too, Sex. I don't know if you were around on Monday.
What?
But we need more. That village that's behind there kind of is probably going to have to get wiped out.
What?
Yeah, that far back, John? Really?
Yeah, maybe.
What?
I'm an expert.
A big, huge mountain now.
Yeah.
I'm an expert at destroying villages. I have evidence. I have craters in the ground. Okay.
Yeah, they started digging on it the other night. Moved one of our beacons out there, actually, to kind of help the process.
And now mining stone is literally instant mine.
Yeah, it's awesome.
I'll go carpooling.
Yeah. Even with Efficiency 5, without that beacon, it was just painful trying to get rid of all the stone.
Now, the theory is that we zip back together perfectly.
Yeah, everybody go different ways. It all goes to the same place anyway.
Yeah, I'm not really watching my GPS. I have it in, like, the dash mode, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Because I'm, like, I'm following everybody. Why do I need to...
Someone on the CB just told us to have a safe trip.
Hey, at least he's being nice. He's not once. Screaming in Spanish or something.
A chupacabra, man.
Well, they're so loud, too. Like, they shove their mics down their throats, I swear.
I want to tell them about Discord.
I like a eat my
guys,
burrito.
Discord, go there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, somebody go set up a Discord and go yell at each other there.
Fuck up, brah. Oh, what a hill. Catching you, dragon.
I don't know what you're talking about, a hill, Tex. I didn't slow down at all.
Is Nubius going to go backwards up this hill?
I think so.
I'm way past Nubius by now.
Okay. Eric, can we use...
And I haven't even downshifted yet.
We use team speak.
I got down to 61.
And if you're... By asking what server, I'm guessing if you're talking about American Shark, we're in the US server.
Yes, we are. And we're heading to Phoenix.
Did you like Phoenix?
Did you like the question mark in that Phoenix?
Phoenix? Question mark?
Yeah, we're heading to Phoenix.
You have to pronounce it like natives would.
Phoenix.
How?
Farmboy95, just refresh your stream if it says that. Everyone else is still going.
Be rolling, boys. Be rolling.
So speaking of the, you guys jinxed us.
Uh oh. What's the matter?
With the CB talk.
Oh. Yeah. Here they come. Hello, Chupacabra.
Oh God.
I'm glad I have my CB off.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Catch up to the JONBOY. Hashtag loud. I agree, you gotta make a decision. Either stay in front of me or behind you. Both you and Gajorski are constantly going past me and falling behind again.
Guys.
And rubber bending like crazy, too.
Guys, get them rolling again.
What?
Holy cow.
His last one of the night, though.
Who was it?
John, just be careful. There's someone coming the on the ramp.
Okay.
He's like stopped at the top.
Yeah, he stopped. He's moving real slow. Holy crap.
He's probably a keyboard cat like you.
Meow, meow, meow. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, 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 meow. I do appreciate that extra life donation, though. Thank you very much.
I think his car hauler is stuck on the guardrail. That's why he's sitting there.
This up here is the exit where it tells you to get off and takes you down on the two-lane road.
No, thank you.
And you can actually stay on and just go around the exit through the highway interchange. So
I'm following. I don't know.
Stay on.
I think I see.
Stuff's in front of you. Me and Nubius switch places.
Okay.
Yeah, I passed Nubius, but then he passed me on the down.
He had the weight pushing, huh?
I think so.
Yeah.
Wing wide.
I need fuel, so I'm gonna pull off.
I just love like text randoms like getting to know back.
Tex is just having a solo over there.
Tex is glad to be home, right?
You damn right.
It was quiet in the air without Tex, let's be real.
Now, my bed felt damn good last night.
I've been wanting to ask you this.
Uh oh.
Okay, so those of you that may not know, Tex went to the Daytona 500.
Mm-hmm.
Now, how big and how much does one beer cost?
16 ounce, $5.
That's not bad.
Yeah, highway robbery, dude.
Are we taking the small road?
It's worse up here. No.
Oh, this isn't the small road. This is an exit. Never mind.
Yeah, that's the big interchange.
This could be named John's Curve before it's over.
Probably just cause people to crash because I slammed on my brakes.
Tiger slammed into Gajorski.
I'm sorry. Sorry.
But you give people room, guys. Give people room.
Look at the train back there.
$5?
Yeah.
That's not bad, Tex.
Yeah. $5, $4 for water, $5 for a Coke.
Tex, that's a lot worse here.
I said, that's
and
not
$8 for a pizza that's probably got 5 pieces in it, and it's like, you want to puke your, you know what? Have a John moment the next day.
Hey now. Mm-hmm. Hey now. Hey now.
Can you bring your own food in or no?
Yeah.
A lot of people do. More of a pain in the butt.
It is. But I mean, I planned for it, so, you know, it wasn't no big deal.
Yeah.
Right.
For, like, the camping crowd, that would be where it's at.
Yeah.
And that's why they have the barbecues and all that.
You know, if you're staying there, you know, close enough, you know, you can tailgate, which we did.
Did you?
Yeah.
Cool.
Did that's why my arm just damn burned on Sunday, boys. Like, oh.
Literally all day, huh?
But yeah, Thursday when we got there, we parked out front. Truck pulled in there, backed up, and he pulled 10 out, cooler, blah, 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 and like reached in the cooler, threw me a Bud Light, and like, have a seat. I'm like, yes, sir.
It's like some random dude.
Yeah, I had never met him before in my life. Before I knew it, he's got my telephone number and everything else. And
nice.
Here we go.
That's awesome.
For anyone that's having problems, just refresh your stream.
Oh, someone's flying past us,
yep,
John.
Who's that? Car.
It's TJ.
Oh, okay.
TJ's catching back up. Right. How about you, like, out of gas already? I'm, like, just under a half right now.
I was at half, but...
I'm just gonna sit here and giggle now every time it happens, okay? I just get some extra, get the things rolling again.
Happen again? Geez.
Do appreciate
EDC
it.
Again, I lied. This is my last one for the night.
He's
who's donating a bunch? I can't see it. That's one thing that sucks from not having the stream playing.
He's killing me.
PVC, awesome.
Gangster, because TJ is the lead pilot car, I believe.
Yes. Yep.
TJ's the lead pilot car, that's why he gets to pass.
Yep,
and he gets stopped.
Pilot cars can't go nearly as far.
That is just incredible, though.
My bad if I kind of cut into your lane a little bit, Reagan.
Incredible.
Hashtag joystick driver.
Hoyt, he's not offline, I guarantee it. I see the stream perfectly clear, plus I'm in the stream, so... it's working,
yeah,
though.
It's working. It still says live in the corner for me.
Gotta be your Wi-Fi.
Yeah, all three streams are going.
Or refresh your router.
Well, you realize these people are saying it can't hear you guys.
Yeah, they can't.
Well, if they're watching the multi-stream, they should be able to hear us still.
That's another reason to watch the multi-stream.
Sean or Dom, can we get some refreshes in chat? Can we get
I'm telling you.
Tell them to refresh in chat, please. I'd appreciate it, guys. There you go.
Oh, no, I was just reading, too. I was like, well, Dom said I'm on my laptop. I can see chat, just no video. I'm like, Dom can't hear us. But then I realized Dom is in...
Yeah, Dom's in Team Speed.
So Dom can hear us.
But Dom on purpose doesn't run video, right?
Tree said the same thing. He was watching on his console and said everyone's offline. He posted in Team Speed.
Oh, I still see
it. It's all set. They're all live for me, all three of them.
He did drop a lot in numbers.
I'm wondering if that's what's going on. That something's going on where I'm dropping numbers like crazy all of a sudden. I'm trying to load it myself.
Hashtag blame Twitch, everybody.
And yeah, I see the offline screen, but it says we're live up in the corner. So I bet you.
I would have to refresh.
If somebody goes to the Twitch support on Twitter, I almost bet you guys $5 that it says they're having problems. Twitch support on
Dom
Twitter
says
guys.
That's exactly what he sees.
Yeah,
I'm going
Raheem
to
can
now
see video, but chat is frozen.
I'm refreshing. Dom
said
right
he
now,
refreshed and it broke it for him.
And yes, Farmer Hanen, hashtag blame Twitch.
They are investigating, guys. Twitch support on Twitter. It's like the best Twitter feed to follow when any time Twitch is having issues. So appreciate.
I refreshed and it all says we're all live still.
Appreciate anybody that can see us still sticking around. Thank you. Do appreciate it, guys. We're gonna truck on for a little. We're gonna plow on for a little bit yet.
Still have like 200 miles before I even hit Phoenix.
Oh, never mind. I see the offline screens for all of us.
Yeah.
Even though it says we're live in the corner.
When I looked down just then, it said I had 241 miles, and my dyslexic inner self was very happy for a second.
I believe we have someone coming up passing us here, so keep an eye out.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
What was that?
He's rolling by with a trailer full of pipe.
Okay. Alright, we'll give him room. User joined your channel. And rolling he is. Rolling he is.
What's his name?
Something. Jump Monkey.
Okay.
Yeah, I see him popping
coming up on
jump,
you right now.
Jump Monkey.
Yep. Careful, Nubius, then, in the curve.
Yeah, to be honest, I was looking at that red number going, man, are we doing something wrong tonight?
Yeah, like...
Yeah.
That's weird. I refreshed and it's all the offline screens, but even though it says we're live in the corner.
Yeah, and Farmer Hane and Steffi is not streaming tonight. It is John, GTA, and I.
Not tonight, good sir, not tonight.
I'm kind of thinking after this one we might just be done. If nobody's able to watch us. Or very few people.
Well, this, yeah. I don't know if anyone's... The people who haven't refreshed would probably still see it.
Yeah.
But I don't know. It's
very strange, though. But, you know, they know there's a known issue going on, so... It's pretty understandable, right?
Daniel says it's fine for him.
That's weird. It's very strange. Very, very strange. I haven't had dinner yet, so I'm kind of looking for an excuse to be done.
I know, I'm hungry.
I have to use the little truck driver's room.
Me too. Me too.
But that makes three of us.
One at a time, though.
I chugged like an entire Gatorade in like 5 minutes.
Okay.
So
yeah.
Ooh.
If you guys let me this is bathroom talk with Puma Plow and friends now. If you guys
toilet talk. Okay.
Yeah,
toilet talk with Johnny Biscuits.
Yes. Toilet talk with Johnny.
Wait, biscuits.
Urinal cakes, are those called biscuits? if I go somewhere with people, and if I go to, say, a baseball game, and let's say my dad's there, or a couple brothers, or some friends, whatever, and I need to go to the bathroom, I will make sure that nobody in my group is in the bathroom. You know, it's a big public, you know, and it's just like a whole wall of urinals. I will make damn well ensure that nobody I know is in that bathroom.
Do you have performance anxiety?
I don't know, but is that a thing? Does anybody else do that?
No. I got stalls, so it doesn't bother me.
Well, I mean, girls go to the bathroom. Like, that's a thing, right?
You know what the
I
best
can go
thing
just
was?
About anywhere.
Nobody just whips it out and pisses on the bleacher.
When we went to Washington, D.C. for senior trip, there was a couple bathrooms where it's not even a urinal, it's a trough.
Yeah, oh. No.
There's not even a divider thing either. It's like...
Yeah. You go to these little racetracks here, yeah. You're going to get a damn trough hanging on a damn wall. They'll turn the faucet on. Let water run.
Really?
That night only.
People.
Fordor said all three are working for him now, so... People can still hear us. Try refreshing again.
At least give me some sort of divider. I mean,
you guys.
Yeah, I don't have that issue. At PVC.
Roll them again.
Oh my. That's what? Five so far?
Roll them again.
Wow.
Please. Roll the extra lives.
Sean and Dom are saying refresh. It's back. The bots are on point tonight.
Thank you, sir. I'm just dying now every time I see it.
Yeah, you are.
I'm just gone. But okay.
Next fuel station I come across, I'm stopping.
My only experience with the urinal thing, which, by the way, it must be back because that number's climbing, or with the trough.
It is.
We're talking bathroom talk, boys. It's kind of weird. My only experience with the trough was up at Wrigley Field in Chicago where the Cubs play. When I was like 12... 13, I went up there to a couple games with Lord James. And they have troughs, or they did at least. I don't know if they still do, in that stadium. And I'm like 12 or 13, walking in there, and there's just meat everywhere, and I was not a fan of it. Let me tell you.
Did that scar you? Is that
probably
scar you?
It probably.
You can't go to a public bathroom.
Yeah.
See, I mean, it's like
I can use a public bathroom. There just can't be anybody I know in there.
And is the trough supposed to be like so a lot of people can use it at the same time?
Oh yeah, shoulder to shoulder band.
Urinals. It's like that.
Yeah, troughs are disgusting.
Yeah. It's weird.
Yes. Yes, very, very weird.
And how many drains are there? One, maybe two.
Yeah, not enough. By the end, it's just a DNA cesspool, right? Thanks for that follow. Appreciate it. Welcome.
DNA.
Someone went in the way, been. Tax.
No, Tax actually went in.
Yeah.
Did you stop, Tax?
I had a green light, but I went.
We passed by Ehrenberg, so I'm going to catch you back up now.
I discovered it. That's why I went through.
No.
The Fast Ohio, if you'd rather go use a tree, there's some issues with that. Where is the tree? Is it outside of an elementary school? Or is it in the middle of the woods?
There's a guy rolling up at the back.
There might be some issues. Okay.
Yeah, there might be an issue. Issue or two there. Oh, man.
I'm just saying, is it in the middle of the woods? Yeah. Or is it in, like... Is it in, like, a courtyard in an elementary school?
That could definitely get you in trouble, just saying. Just saying.
Just a little bit.
Middle of the woods, yeah. I mean, that's, yeah. But, yeah, I troughs are... Yeah, it scarred me. Literally, I think in the bathroom there was two, maybe three stalls, and there's dudes in there, like, grunting, and it's like... Okay, not going to go that way. And then the trough was literally like shoulder to shoulder. But when you walked in the door, thanks for those hosts, guys. Thanks for those hosts, Roll Dead. I appreciate it. When you walked in the door, you saw like long ways down the trough. And it was like worse than anything I could imagine.
It was worse than a sausage tent at the Oktoberfest.
I mean, sausage weenie fest.
It was... It scarred me. It did. Steffi hit it. It did. It legitimately scarred me. Yeah.
And now you're afraid the sausage that you're gonna see is someone that you know, and you just don't want that image.
Where are you guys go to win a TS?
I get it. And I get it. I love
donating. All right. Don't by the judge. Way, you guys can continue on the highway. For me, it rerouted me through the rest stop.
First off.
Yeah. I mean, pay attention.
First off, Sean, can we get the TeamSpeak information in chat, please? Second BBC. Off, second off, we're not judging you for donating.
Heads up, John, on your left.
We greatly appreciate it. We greatly appreciate it. No judging here. You're just insane in a good way.
Brackeen says, so you have PTSD, John.
I see what he did there. Yes, I have PTSD from that. Okay. Sean's gonna go find the video, and he'll get it pulled up. As long as you're over 14, which I assume you are, if you're donating like this, right? I would assume. More than welcome to come to TeamSpeak and hang out with us.
And Farmer Hannon, have a good night.
Farmer Hannon, see ya.
Farmer Hannon, later, bud.
Oh, it's late for him. It's late for him.
He said it's almost 2 a.m.
Yeah. Go to bed. Thanks for that follow. Do appreciate it. Welcome to the flock. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, they must have fixed their issue, huh? Twitch.
Yeah, uh-huh. Everyone's rolling in again.
Yep, appreciate everybody coming back. I don't know what the issue was. Something with Twitch, clearly.
Something. Twitch being twitchy as always.
Always.
But they fixed it really quickly, so that's good.
It must have been, yeah.
Must have been easily fixable.
Greatly appreciate it. 19 minutes ago, they posted that they were investigating. So, that's all they've posted. Though, that Twitch support team is awesome.
So, I'm thinking, guys, after I get to the service station, I'm going to go to the trucker's room.
Oh, my hands fall asleep from playing this game. Goodness. How much farther we got? 26 miles? Okay.
Yeah, you guys are back there.
Eastbound down.
I can just barely see TJ. I see Nubius and... I see Steffi's truck, not a trailer, though.
That dude was laying on that horn.
Yeah, he was. I wish the Twitch support team was also the same support team as my site. Because that went down yesterday around, like, 11,
okay,
and didn't come back up until about noon today. Like whole 24 hours, it was down. People were freaking out.
The TeamSpeak information is the part 5 of the open server update.
Any of the open server updates?
Well, the most recent one.
Yeah. And I just tried my bot again because I had an idea, but it did not open yet again.
All right, this is my exit there, Jen. I don't know if it's yours.
Yes, yeah, I think we're probably all going to the same place since we picked up from the same place with the same.
Everyone who has a container will be going to the same place.
Give me room, whoever's behind me.
Not my stop.
Give me room, whoever's behind me. Would appreciate it. I stayed in my lane, kind of, and everything. Wow. That was pretty good. There you go. There's the TeamSpeak information right there. Dom just got it. Dom got it. Thanks, Toretto. I mean, wait, what's his name?
I don't think he wants us to tell it on stream, though.
Oh, I mean, fair play. Fair play.
I mean, that's up to him.
It was Esteban, right? What was that his name? Esteban?
Esteban.
Screw you guys.
Oh, wow, Dom.
Whoa, Dom.
He's sharing it. He's
dropping
like,
it.
Well, Steffi and John, now I'm just... Cat's out of the bag.
Yep, it is now.
Wow. Wow, Dom. Just drop it like that, why don't you? Oh, whoever's behind me, I'm sorry.
Close.
Is there a lot of people at the server station right now?
I mean, my tab's kind of almost full, but there's not too many here.
I kind of, like, hit the brakes way too hard there. Sorry.
There might be a couple from us here. I see Jacob
for
sure.
That follow, appreciate it. Welcome, guys. Don't forget about the multi-stream link. Dom or Sean will post it, I'm sure, here in just a moment. Greatly appreciate you guys yep. checking that out.
The Drifting Man 77 aka Eric in my stream is...
Okay.
And watch that caps, by the way.
Where's my
bot
spot?
Got you once, it'll get you again.
Yep.
I got the easy one.
I will be back.
Oh, Steph, okay, you're going there too, okay.
I will be back in a minute, guys, so just hang tight.
Yeah, me too.
All that bathroom talk.
I know, right? It's like, ooh.
Oh god, there's a pole there.
I don't like backing up small trailers. Just saying.
Don't worry, you're not the only one.
Yeah.
Brandon Buller, thank you for the follow.
Brandon! Is that the Brandon?
No, I think it's a different one. I think it was like Brandon 89 or something like the other one.
The one that we ran off because we're obnoxious?
Yep.
It's not even a lie either. Not even a lie.
Okay, I'm like, okay, there we go. I'm like, I'm in the spot. Why is it not turning green?
Gotta love that, right? I don't know why I came in from this angle. It's probably not the best idea I've ever had, but we're gonna make it work, right?
Sean asked, when is PumaPlow.com gonna have the TeamSpeak info?
As soon as I email it to First Time Long Time.
Yeah,
after tonight, it's like, that needs to happen tonight. Sorry, Sean.
Yeah, Paradise98, thank you for the follow. And if you're asking if I can drive the cop car, I can't. That's an admin thing only, and if you get caught driving it, you're getting banned. Oh,
you can't even log into the server.
Yeah.
There's no, like, if you put blue lights on, you're done.
Like, if you put anything on there, you automatically get kicked from the server because you don't have an authorized, like, modder, basically.
Yeah.
And they have to go into single player and remove everything if you want to come back in.
Alrighty, I'm back. And are you talking about, like, the police lights and everything?
Yes.
Thought so.
Service station's way up
some
there.
Some guy's just laying on his horn right now.
Yeah, first time in a long time, he's actually been really busy working on the website for where he works. Yeah, he's been really, really busy working on that lately, so I've kind of been leaving him alone a little bit when it comes to the PumaPlow.com.
Sean asked for a new video.
Well, I think because of our fantastic crowd, we need one more run. That's what
sounds
I'm thinking.
Good to me.
Why not?
But I'm going to need a little truck stop back, a little break first. Okay.
That'd be a definite.
So.
Yeah, drip.
Stop. Esteban.
Big Danny Lang, 1124, thank you for the follow.
Yep. Brandon Bullard, thank you for the follow, welcome to the train station. And Big Danny Lang, 1124, thank you for the follow, welcome to the train station.
Brandon.
Just know, you broke me again. Like, I don't have any words. Thank you. Just thank you. Guys, get them rolling again.
Oh my.
Get them rolling. How many is that tonight? How many is that? Like, that's a lot.
That's gotta make 5 or 6.
And, Morgan,
I don't know.
So come hang out.
You'll have to get a tally of how much he donated after this.
Oh my god, the horns. Who is that? Gaworski? Is that you?
Whoever it is needs to stop.
Alright.
Guys with horns, stop.
Guys, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna mute real fast, and I'm gonna run to the little truck stop. And say goodbye to YouTube, and I'll come back in a minute and talk to y'all.
All right.
So YouTube, thank you so much for watching. We will catch you in the next chunk. It'll be just one more run in the next chunk. That's all we're doing, I swear. Because I have to edit and render all these by tomorrow, so. Yeah. But thank you so much for watching, YouTube. We'll catch you in the next chunk, and toodles.